And the angel said, if any man worship the beast, he shall drink of the wine of the wrath of God, and he shall be tormented with fire in the presence of the Lamb. And the smoke of their torment ascendeth up forever and ever. And they have no rest, nor day nor night, they who worship the beast.